Mikhail, congratulations. You've knocked out the third seed, Grigor Dimitrov, here, and it was a very up and down match with lots of twists and turns. How did it feel for you?
You know, it was really tough match today. You know, I would say Grigor didn't play his best tennis today for sure, but still he's really tough opponent to beat. You know, my strategy today was not to give him a chance to come back to his level. You know, I was just trying hard through till very last point. You know, it was really three difficult sets. You know, it was a lot of games where I have opportunity to break him, like a lot of break points chances I had today, didn't use it. So of course, inside my mind today, I afraid a little bit that, you know, when you have so many opportunities and you don't use it in one point, you're gonna lose the match. So I'm pretty happy with my performance that I was able to keep my service. Was a really important game, the last game, you know, to serve for the match, and it was really physically wise a difficult match for me, emotionally also, and to get top 10 win, you know, it's always important, and it's always, you know, it feels good.
And we often talk in tennis about coming through qualifiers being a good thing for momentum and can help you in the main draw, but you've not played for 2 days since Sunday, so how was that gap between qualifying and your first round match?
Yeah, from one point, it's correct. When you play qualifying, when you win 2 matches, you get used to the conditions. You know, for me, it's really important, you know, to get used to the surface, to the balls, to the, you know, atmosphere on the court. And still, I had 2 days off, but, you know, I believe I was a little bit more prepared to these conditions today. And it was my, you know, advantage today, and I used it, I believe, well. I won the first set. And yeah, you know, it's always important when you pass the qualies, you have the confidence. I believe that was the momentum today, that I had a little bit more confidence today. I believe more in myself. I fight to very last point. I believe that's why I won.
And that last qualifying match, you beat Andrei Rublev, and now you have to play him again as a lucky loser. How different will that match be from the qualifying match?
I would say it's going to be not easier, no more easy than today. You know, it's going to be another difficult match. And in order to win tomorrow, I have to, you know, play my best, and then maybe I have a chance to win. You know, Andrei Rublev is a really talented player. You know, he's young, he can produce really aggressive, powerful tennis. Yes, I beat him in qualifying, you know, but tomorrow it's another day. You know, you never know what's going to happen, how I and him going to feel tomorrow. So I believe we have like the same chances tomorrow.
Well, best of luck tomorrow against Andrei.
Thank you.